This is a question for you because I don't think that I beat nobody, and I'm only the coach of the team. It's Mohun Bagan against Sisi Bengal. It's not a question of two coaches or players. It's a question of team. I respect very much Alejandro. He's a very good coach, and the team is you see that East Bengal is a very good team. Now they have the some bad results, but you can see that it's a well-prepared team. Yes, 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 ask him. No, no, I met yesterday in the press conference, no? In the press conference, no, no, no. But sometimes we are, you know, in the restaurant or in the supermarket or talking. No, we have a good relation. I mean, we are not close friends, but we have a good relation with the players, with the... Because it's football, it's a sport, nothing more. It's better to face a win than a loss, because even the confidence, but we have to focus in the what is the reality. That the reality is that we can play better. We can play better, and this is our objective. Play better, defensive. I think defensively we were okay, but in the second half I didn't like the way we played with the ball. But sometimes happens, no? This is my work also to try to improve this aspect of the game. But and mentally, we need to be concentrated in next match, only next match. Because if we are thinking other things, we are going to be disturbed and confused, no? It's true also that for the team, these matches in January is too hard. We are playing too many matches without time to rest. Good evening, thank you very much. No, we are talking about football, no? Today, in my opinion, we were better in the first half and they were better in the second half. I'm very happy because the supporters are going to be happy, they are going happy today. I'm very happy because of the team. I know that the derbies are very difficult matches, and they are special matches. I'm unhappy about the performance of the team in the second half because we didn't play well. I'm unhappy about the performance of the team in the second half because we didn't play well. And but sometimes also the opponent is playing. They play well. And but we need to play better. We need to play better, especially in the second. Our performance in the second half, if we want to continue leading the competition. Sorry. The target is the same, guys. We only play the 40% of the competition. It's 40%. It's mathematics. 8 matches of 20 is 40%, right? Mathematics, I mean. 8 matches of 20 matches is 40%, right? So we play only the 40% of the competition. We are going to play the 60%, so even we didn't finish the first round. So I have to... I told the players in the dressing room, we need humility. We need humility because, for example, in my opinion, we play better the derby in the Calcutta League and we didn't win. And today we won, not playing the same match than in the Calcutta League. No, so we are happy because of the result. we know that we have to improve a lot of things if we want to win the competition. And tomorrow is going to be off for the players, but since Tuesday we have to focus in the match against Neroca. That is going to be a very hard match. We didn't want the ball. We didn't want the ball. We didn't play the ball. We didn't. You see, if you, for example, I know that the result is the most important thing, but